Yo, so we back here for another edition of F-ya-Motha, and I'm going to try to give y'all a two-for-one special. It looks like here on the screen, it says Pooh Shiesty says he write at least one song every day while in prison and has 5 to 6 albums worth of material. Nigga, you couldn't have did that shit in the free world, you stupid motherfucker. See, these are the niggas I'm talking about that I don't like. You couldn't have... Tupac wrote all these songs while he was free. He got locked up over some dumb shit that wasn't probably even true. You got caught on camera robbing a nigga, and now you want to write all these fucking songs? This is what I'm talking about, the new generation. You stupid. You could have been taking the constructive time and wrote those songs in the free world. Now you're around a bunch of men that like bussy. I hope your ass don't drop the soap. And then we got right here, a Brooklyn landlord was arrested after he allegedly set fire to his own building after tenants stopped paying rent. Fire marshals say 2 adults and 6 children managed to escape through the roof and jump. As they should. Ain't nobody got time for a motherfucker not paying the rent. I'm with him. Free the landlord. All you hoe ass niggas in Brooklyn that ain't paying the fucking rent. I don't know if it was due to COVID. You ain't got the bread or you just a squatter. Fuck out of here. You get motherfucking burned alive. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna do nothing. You would charge him with arson. Free the guy, man. He got money. Look, this is the killer part about it. He gonna put that same lot up as collateral for his bond. So now y'all look real stupid. He gonna get out of jail, you dumb motherfuckers. Should just pay the fucking rent. In any event, if you like this episode, subscribe, turn the notifications on, like, comment, and share it. I'm out. No one's